One by one, destroying the ventures of my heart.